Tamil hit machine Shankar directs Bollywood superstar Ranveer Singh in the original adaptation of his 2005 blockbuster Aniyan, which stars Vikram. The film is slated to go on floors in mid-2022. Ranveer took to Instagram to confirm the news. He wrote, "Proudly announcing my collaboration with the pioneering visionary of Indian cinema, the maverick master craftsman Shankar, powered by veteran film producer Dr. Jayanti Lal Gada." Ranveer says, "I am blessed to have this opportunity to be part of the spectacular cinema vision of Shankar sir. He's an exception to the norm, a true disruptor who has shown us that no vision is large enough to achieve on screen. I had always hoped and dreamed that I would get a chance to collaborate with him, and I have a strong feeling that we will create magic together." Ranveer shared that to lead a film like Aniyan is a dream come true for any artist. "Vikram sir, one of our country's finest talents and artist who I hugely admire, gave a colossal performance in the original, one that can never be matched. I can only hope that my interpretation and rendition of the part also connects with the audience in the same way." Calling it a once-in-a-lifetime performance piece, Ranveer added, "I am ready to give the role every single ounce of my being. Shankar sir is a genius filmmaker and a true visionary. Words don't do justice to just how excited I am at the prospect of being directed by him." Aniyan is a psychological action thriller that revolves around a delusioned man whose frustration at what he sees as increasing social apathy and public negligence lead to a split personality that attempts to right the system. The film will be co-produced by God Bless Entertainment.